Hello, welcome to Hirudov YouTube channel and to Open Source Scan Converter vlog number 19. Here I have an Xbox console by Microsoft, which is connected with the use of FCU Xbox to SCART cable with my Open Source Scan Converter. Currently the Xbox is not on, hence the no sync. I also have normal cables, but this card is much better. These AV cables are not good. Let's power on the console and see if it will start. Sync, not yet. Maybe I shall switch to search. And I found a signal. Microsoft Game Studios. 59.94 Hz vertical refresh rate, which is captured pretty well by the Blackmagic Decklink frame grabber. How to works nice, even if it's in interlaced. But that's what the signal is coming from the console. I can go to full screen, first start a recording. Full screen. How to? Let me press start to continue. Campaign. How to? Is it loading? Not sure. Campaign. Resume. This interfacing I can easily fix with options. The interfacing. Currently it's disabled. I can go for RDF, linear, blend and so on, but as you can see it's working fine. I can record my output and the controller is vibrating. This interfacing is not good to watch, even if it's not very noticeable. And playing with one hand is hard. Let me show you the different the interfacing options. For example, this card, you see it has this retro feeling, also retro the interface or blend. Currently it's blend the interfacing, much better. This game console is so old that you can hear it working. All the fans inside, but it's working fine. And the game is loaded from optical media. I need something more dynamic to show you the interfacing. Artifacts, for example, when I disable it now. It's playable enough with the standard interface mode. And the picture is just gorgeous. I like it. This card is giving very good image. Full screen and able to play. Open source scan converter seems to work pretty fine with Xbox console, the classic one, the first one by Microsoft. Escape to escape full screen mode and the interfacing blend 2x. Now I also ordered the interlacings and it's good. I need to get better on this game. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.